today at Hillside Tanjung Bunga. You see behind me there's a Petron station. I'm going to check out one of the kuay teow soup here, instant cooked kuay teow soup. They say it's very good. Come on, let's follow me. This store that located at 26 Cafe is Old Mother Hen. Kuay teow thang sa bao toai ya. I can only. Hình chú ơi, anh đi hình chú ơi chừng hơi. Anh đi quý điểm khuya, quý điểm chừng?
Chị điểm cao lạc điểm.
Chị điểm cao lạc điểm, bài quý khẩm?
Bài gò.
Bài gò khẩm ấy. Số lăng măng lại bài gò tiểu á. Chị chá. Tù qua. Mai nay chế là, hạt tầm bố á. Chị nọ tế hơ. Chị hình chú ơi, họ đang khoa chơi. Ayo, tôi tiêu ayo. Ba yêu hồ à, nà, đang khoa chạy. Anh đi hay ba yêu hồ à, ngồi đi phiêu. Hay gì? Good là. This is the kuay teow thang again. It's round from the hillside. Aha, this one is from 26 Cafe.
And the name of the store is Old Mother Hen. Old Mother Hen Lao Ke Bo.
Okay, let me try the taste. Okay, very refreshing. Not too much of flavoring, but it's good. It's a mild type of kuay teow soup, not too fancy. Good. Apparently, we already added with some eggs. I mean, we already added with an egg, so you can see this. It's more soft. Okay, now I want to add with something more exciting, but actually with the soy sauce, so let me put in some to make up the spiciness and the excitement. And this one, I asked auntie to give me the ba yu po, the pork lard. So nice. Good though. Pang. So inside the ingredient, you can see that we have this yao mak and also minced meat. Of course, this is an additional egg that I requested. And also the tu kwa tu pork liver, okay? And we also have this fish cake and also the fish ball. And just now I've added in the spiciness, but actually let me try this out. Apparently the taste is different now. It's not so bland. So you can taste the excitement in between. So you can check this out. Please don't forget to subscribe and like to my channel. Thank you.